couldn't care less. My life is worse than yours.
He told you! He died twice! He died twice!
Misery, love.
Get off of me!
Over the corner, they're here!
What's been happening?
They're gonna get me!
They got us around and we can't flee!
Come back! Come back!
Give me your face! Your face! I've lost face! Bad child!
I lied!
The flies are eating me!
Leapers were citizens.
All right. I'll believe you.
Come on, move it. Tommy's waiting for you at the Leaking Brain.
Threat has been addressed. Thanks to the reconversion project.
Cross the floating market to that warehouse. It's a shortcut to Tommy's bar.
What was that thing?
That's a good sign, sister. With time, other memories will come back. You're almost there. Follow Tommy's flying drones to his bar.
Nice shortcut, Edge. Well, no going back. The leaking brain.
Bob, shut up! Johnny wants my heart for Christmas. You know that, huh, Tommy?
You're safe here, Bob. Don't sweat it.
Whoopee! Edge did it! Come here, sweetheart.
Nalen, it seems like a lifetime.
I'm sorry. I have no memory of you.
You really can't remember this pretty boy face of mine?
I'm sorry.
Hell. Well, we all lost bits and pieces in the war. But you're free, sweetheart. That's what counts.
I guess. Feels like I'm lost.
First things first, sister. Let's get you out of those straps. That glove over there? It's yours. I rescued it from your safe house, along with your fancy combat skin. Lucky thing they caught you on a day off. Now this is 100% Nilin. Way above the model I used to use. It's beyond me, sister. You're the only one who can use it.
What did they do to you?
Down there, in La Bastille. Unlike you, I had to stay for the whole program.
Well then, let's get you changed. Your combat skin is in the locker. Johnny! The big advantage with the natives is they've got the memory of a goldfish. No risk of him turning you over to Olga Sadova.
The bounty hunter? Is she dangerous?
Determined. She'll turn the slum inside out to catch you.
Not just to catch you. Typical brain rat. Barely outside and already working.
Nilin?
This is for you, David.